kids, and you guys go out doing stunts, and it's raining, you need to be careful. Some of the trash cans have a slippery surface on them, and you do not want to slip and fall. You might have seen me a couple times out there in the field. Slip, fell, hit my spine a little bit, upper sternum, and my lower abdomen. It's a little painful right now. I got a couple dingers on my legs. Nothing big, but I need you guys to, you know, wear your shin guards and your wrist guards. It's a most definite for when you're doing stunts out there in the rain. Wait for a good sunny day to start out. That's for sure.
Okay, basically this is how it all lines up. People think that I just jump over these things, but actually, what you gotta do is you gotta line it up. If you can see here, I'm measuring the distance between the two dumpster units, making sure that I got enough clearance, I'm not gonna break my neck, and just make it out all right. I can't say, you know, I got motivation from family or a career or a college education, call it what you will, you know, and if you're one of those people that wants to go somewhere in life and go to school and get a career or, you know, care for your family, go ahead, but make sure you do it jumping and don't stop jumping. Jump into work every day and make sure you jump out twice as high. And that's what I got to say about that, I guess.